Welcome back to season 14 of my character elimination.
Since the president's daughters lost, let's go to the elimination area. Okay, contestants. I'm Dyrod Tayloris, and I will be your prize hander for this episode. Let's announce the prize votes. Daphne Blake got 1 vote. Cream Puff Cookie got 3 votes. Ashley Graham and Princess Jasmine got 4 votes. Astro Boy, Maka Albert and Inkling Boy got 5 votes. Slender Man got 15 votes, and Oscar Pine wins the prize at 18 votes. He gets a ticket to see Inside Out 2 when it comes out. Now for the elimination votes. Maka Albert and Inkling Boy are safe at 0 votes. Ashley Graham and Astro Boy are safe at 1 vote. Daphne Blake is safe at 5 votes. Oscar Pine is safe at 7 votes. Slender Man is safe at 14 votes. And we have a tie between Princess Jasmine and Cream Puff Cookie at 16 votes. So I will choose who will stay and who will be eliminated. Princess Jasmine will stay. Which means Cream Puff Cookie is eliminated.
Oh well, I was so close to the merge, but I had a fun time here, and other Cookie Run characters made it far in other seasons. But I will gladly take 16th place. Well, I should get going now. Good luck to everyone going to the merge.
Yes. We are in the merge now. Maybe I can win this season for my dad and Cora. Congratulations to Ashley Graham, Astro Boy, Princess Jasmine, Daphne Blake, Slender Man, Maka Albarn, Oscar Pine, Inkling Boy, Silk, Satomata Chloe, Moon Knight, Fuyui Kokuzuryu, Mac, Ichigo Kurosaki and Himino for making the merge. Okay, contestants. Yesterday, former Los Angeles Lakers player Jerry West passed away, so your next challenge is to make a tribute to him. Whoever makes the best tribute will win the challenge. 3, 2, 1, begin.
It's a shame about what happened to Jerry West. He was such a legend and Hall of Famer. He will never be forgotten.
Jerry West, also known as the Lojo for being the model of the NBA of Lojo, is a basketball legend whose impact goes far beyond the count.
His exceptional skills and leadership as a player for the Los Angeles Lakers set the standard for excellence in the game. West's contributions to the sport,
both as a player and later as an executive, have left an incredible mark in basketball history. His legacy as one of the greatest players and minds of the game will forever be celebrated. Since Ashley Graham, Princess Jasmine and Oscar Pine made the best tribute, they win the challenge. This means that the other 12 are facing elimination. Vote for anyone to be eliminated and for one to win the prize. Moon Knight has immunity, so do not vote for him to be eliminated. This is also a double elimination episode, so vote for two people to be eliminated. The next prize hander is Ellie the WWE fangirl. Voting ends June 14, 2024, at 2:40 p.m. United Kingdom time.
Ah,